And now a holiday treat for all.
Begins in 3, 2, 1.
Game over.
My name is Marley Wylinski, and I'm here with ASB to give you guys a few Friday affirmations. Now, I know most of you guys would much rather be in school right now, but unfortunately, we can't do that. So, I want to tell you guys that you guys are all doing great, and you guys all should all keep pushing forward because you guys got this. Keep pushing forward, keep pushing through the school year, and when we get back, it'll be worth it. You guys got this. Go Lions!
Hi everyone, this is Gabriel Delgado, and here are some words of positivity. So I wanted to tell everyone that it's okay if you're struggling. It's okay if you're going through a hard time. You're not alone in this. Some things that could help to cheer you up is talk to your friends. When I talk to my friends, they make me smile and laugh and forget about all those things I'm worried about or stressed about. If you can't talk to your friends, then try talking to a teacher. For me, Miss Farley, she makes me smile and laugh with her sarcastic jokes. Coach Thena, he helps motivate me and pushes me to my best self. And Miss LaPera, she helps me to look on the bright side. So if you're feeling down, I suggest to talk to a teacher or a friend. Another thing you could do is make a sign or a little message and put it near you. So I made one, and it says, "It doesn't matter what others are doing. It matters what you are doing. Because you change the world." Just remember that next time you're feeling down. I hope this helped. Enjoy your Christmas break. Get fit, compete, Lions. Hua, bye, and thank you.
And today, we are going to tell you how you are great. First off, you finished the semester and survived. That's great. And that's one of those things that you should never let you down, because you can accomplish anything. Because you didn't give up. And that's the thing. You did everything you can, even when the roads were rocky. Like it is now, because it's like, you know, school is just extra hard. Because you climbed this mountain and you did it. So yeah, you tried your best and you did it. So just never give up. And yeah, I hope I was motivational. So yeah, you did great and you can do this. So yeah, goodbye, and I hope you like my speech.
2020's been a hard year, and I think everyone knows that. But I know 2021 is going to be better, so staying positive doesn't mean you have to be happy all the time. It means that even on hard days, you know that there are better ones coming. But we all know one thing is right around the corner that everyone is excited about. It's Christmas. So Merry Christmas, everybody. And I hope you have a good 2020. See you then.
Positive vibes for 2021 by Avery Jordan. First of all, be yourself. You are much more important to the world than you think you are, so show it. Don't be afraid to have a new whole you in 2021. Leave the insecurities behind and be the real you. You are amazing no matter how you look. You are awesome, and don't let anyone prove that wrong. Yes, we all know school can be stressful sometimes. Just know you got this. If you struggle to wake up early in the morning, I suggest getting to bed early. You deserve your sleep. just know no grade is perfect. We all struggle on homework sometimes. That's okay. Just keep going and don't let anyone bring you down. If you've been working on homework for hours and feel too stressed, take a quick break. Grab some water, eat a snack if you haven't today. Do whatever is best. Nobody likes headaches, so let's prevent that from happening and take a few breaths. Try and think about how amazing 2021 can be. Even though so many horrible things has happened in 2020, think on the bright side. 2021 may be much better. Just think positive and motivate yourself that 2021 will be an amazing year. 2021 is your year. Just believe it and an amazing thing will happen. Believing is always the key to happiness. It's a whole new year and a whole new you. Stay positive and be the best person you can be. Have a wonderful break and a wonderful Christmas or New Year's. Don't let anyone bring you down no matter what. You are you and that's all that matters.
Christmas.
Hi guys, happy holidays. I hope you enjoy winter break whatever you celebrate. I'm sure you've been working super hard, so enjoy this break all you can. Totally deserve it. Remember to hold your head high and stay positive. It's okay to have bad days too. Again, happy holidays. See you next semester.
Oh,
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so on.
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what?
It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday, hey!